I just want to follow up on some of the comments that you made, Eileen. You know, it was a long, hard battle, both by the legal department, to get another attorney. And Attorney Gerald presented a very positive case of why he needed that. And I, when we and the town approved the appointment or a second position in the legal department, I really wasn't aware that human resources became one of the primary functions of that position. My feeling was, yes, you know, legal needs another attorney. And there was a long, hard battle, and we did get a second attorney. So, I just say that again, that I wasn't quite aware that human resources became that part of an important part of that position. So now, if we follow through with this whole thing, legal is back down to a 50% cut in its staffing. And I just went ahead to look at the proposed budget for legal, and I see a decrease of 28% in the regular wages. So I don't see any proposal yet by legal to fill that position.
The Board of Selectmen and the Town Manager made the decision.
That's right. I agree with that.
Take that full-time position when one unexpectedly passed, to take those duties and distribute them in a new manner. And that's what they've done.
Well, again, my feeling is that legal needs two positions. And I am reluctant to see that cut in half and moved over, or the money part of it moved over to another position. So I'm just going to, I think Mike's got a good point. You know, let's let it go through the process and see what happens with how the public feels about it. But of course, we do have to make our own decision here tonight. But anyway, all right, that's all I have.